Hey everyone, Summer Hill Cinema 700 here. Just popping by for a quick video. I haven't done a video in like 2 months, so I just wanted to do this quick little update, video update of the channel and whatnot. I've just had such a crazy, insane, or rather, I had a crazy, insane summer, busy, nonstop, go, go, go. So just really didn't have time to do a lot of videos. So my apologies about that, but I am back and plan on doing lots of videos, hopefully for October. Some Halloween and horror related stuff and whatnot. So stay tuned for that. What are some things I did in the summer movie related? Went through, finally got a chance to watch all the Friday the 13th films. That's one thing that I had time to do. The new box set from Scream Factory, watch all of them. Actually, no, I didn't. I watched up until part 9. So that was really good. I was planning on reviewing them, but I didn't end up doing that. Maybe next year, because I like doing the Friday the 13th films in the summer. Nevertheless, let's see what else. I saw a few movies in the theater. Saw the Candyman remake. That was pretty good, actually. I was impressed. I actually have not seen the original Candyman, which I intend to buy soon, because the Scream Factory Blu-ray is like $16 or something on Amazon. But I went and I saw the new Candyman, and like I said, I actually enjoyed it quite a bit. I also saw that movie called Old, which was less like a psychological thriller, or rather psychological horror movie, done by that director. I can't remember his name. Shalom, t something like, I can't remember his name right now, but he's an East Indian director. That was a pretty interesting movie too, psychological horror. And then I also saw Suicide Squad, or The Suicide Squad, or whatever the hell. And if you know me, I've talked about before how I despise like superhero movies. Well, I actually really enjoyed that film. I was pleasantly surprised. It was really enjoyable. I think that's all that. And then I already did my review on The Conjuring 3, The Devil Made Me Do It. It was another one that came. But anyways, for upcoming films that I'm looking forward to, of course we got Halloween Kills, which is coming out later in this month, which I'm super excited for that. So stay tuned for a review of that. Some other things that I have planned for the channel. I'm going to do an Italian collection showing my whole Italian horror and post-apocalyptic film Blu-ray collection. So that should be fun. And like I said, just some horror-related stuff and whatnot for Halloween. Maybe I'll do my top 20 horror movies of all time or something like that. Of course, let me know if any videos that you would like me to do, or movies that you would like me to review, and I'll try to do that. I also gotta get a new camera because this is what I've been filming on for the last few years, or at least a couple of years, or I don't know, is an iPhone 5, actually, believe it or not. The longest time I was filming my videos on an iPhone 4, and when I look back at those ones, like the video quality's shit. And then I thought, like, when I started using this one, that the video quality was so good, and now it's starting to look kind of, I don't know, I think I could do better. And also, it's running out of space on this phone, so that's kind of another reason why I've been doing videos, is because I really got to get a new camera. I'm thinking maybe getting the new iPad mini that just came out, because I can, like, watch movies on it and shit too, even though I don't really like watching movies on mobile devices. But anyways, I'm just kind of blabbing about nothing. But I'm thinking, yeah, iPad mini maybe for a new camera, or maybe just getting like a Canon little digital camera, or like a Panasonic Lumix camera or something like that, Nikon, you know. Let me know if you have a suggestion for a good camera, you know. I'm $500 or so, maybe around that amount. Guess Canadian dollars. But anyways, I'm just fucking going on about nothing now. But just wanted to quickly stop by again. I'm back. I am alive. More videos coming soon. So thank you very much for watching. Thank you to all the subscribers. Can't believe that I surpassed 200 subscribers. So happy. Thank you to all of you. Really appreciate it. And we'll see you all soon. So again, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.